The Spitter was a new variation of the special infected that appeared in Left 4 Dead 2. The infection would affect her entire body, but the most disfigured part is her mouth. The jaw seems to have been pushed downward, and the areas around her lips were also affected. Her neck appeared to be elongated. All of these changes suggest it was due to its ability to spit out mutated stomach acid. Her long neck could also contribute to spitting the acid for long distances and at high velocities. The acid itself is either encased inside a small membrane or mucus that could rupture on impact or be dissolved by the acid over time. If the spitter produces too much acid in her body, it will rupture, similar to the boomer, but she chooses to spit the acid out instead. Some parts of the spitter's skin is eroded, most noticeably around the mouth. This could mean that its skin is not resistant to the acid she produces. When the acid makes contact with a walkable surface, it forms a small pool that quickly burns away at the flesh of a survivor who touches it. The spitter can be a valuable asset to the infected by weakening live targets who are trying to pick up a downed survivor. Its pool of acid is a great weapon when combined with the hunter, smoker, and charger. All of them can hold down a survivor. The jockey can make use of it, but because of its control mechanics, it sometimes does not get a good amount of time in the acid pool. And upon its death, the spitter would drop a smaller pool of acid, a last effort to damage the humans if they were to walk over her corpse. Now, the spitter does suffer from elongated fingers, a shifted toe, and saggy skin. While it's running, a trail of acid can be seen dripping from her mouth. The trail does disappear shortly after, but it can aid a survivor in tracking down the spitter if they are quick enough. The spit from her mouth can also drip to a lower area and be seen by a survivor. The corrosive acid also seems to give off a glowing effect, which can lead to the spitter being spotted in dark places. The spitter also wears a wedding ring, which could mean she was married before she was infected. The spitter is also heard to making faint squealing and gurgling noises, but the sound of it hacking and spitting is easier to hear. It's not a very durable enemy and tends to go down very quickly from gunfire. Another weakness it has is that after it spits, it moves slower for a short time. This can give you an opening to shoot the spitter before it runs away. Its acid projectile can also destroy the gas canisters that the survivors use in the scavenge game mode. It's also a good method to use the acid on a survivor as they pour the gas into an escape vehicle. In some way, it can be seen as the sniper of the infected. Shooting down pools of acid from a safe distance and damaging enemies over time, or when they are held down. The acid does very little damage to downed survivors, so it's best to focus on the others who are still able to move. So that sums up the spitter in Left 4 Dead 2. If you want to see more videos like this, then tell me which special infected I should cover next. If you enjoyed this content, then be sure to leave a like rating on it, and subscribe with notifications turned on. I also have a Patreon page if you want to support my channel that way. Thanks for watching. My name is Acid Glow, and I'll see you in the next video.